take that risk of a double stack.
Well, they are double stacking because Bottas is coming into the pits as well, and he's waiting, and they have got this absolutely spot on. Valtteri Bottas didn't have to slow down any more than he was required to with the 80 kilometers an hour speed limit. That was proper perfection. Just when one went out, the other one's ready to come back in again. It was like a production line.
And the choreography of that is sensational.